At the beginning of every staff, you will find a clef sign, which gives a letter name to a definite line or space. And the clef we're going to study now is the treble clef, or another name, the G clef. The reason it's called the G clef is because it circles around line number 2, which is known as the G line.